C's get degrees. What's up, guys? Welcome back to my channel. It's your boy Al in the building. I'm back with another video. If this is your first time to my channel, welcome. Check out my other content and please click the subscribe button down below. And also to my new subscriber, welcome to my channel. In today's video, I'm going to be telling you guys things I wish I knew before studying engineering. So let's get into it. A lot of people think, oh my gosh, is engineering hard? What do I expect? So the first thing I wish I knew before studying engineering is that YouTube is the best teacher. A lot of professors will try to overcomplicate things. 80 to 90% of the time, there's an easier way to do something, or there's an easier way to think about something. These professors, they underestimate how hard what they're teaching is. For me personally, 80 to 90% of my classes, I've used YouTube in some form to help me out. But it kind of makes you think like, wow, do I even have to be in college? The next thing I wish I knew before studying engineering is that C's get degrees. A lot of times you get a lot of advice like, oh my gosh, you have to be like this A student, you have to be this perfect student that has a 4.0 GPA, that has four minors. Looking back freshman year, it was a good thing that I was kind of stressed out, because if I didn't, my GPA probably would have been worse now. But some of those classes that you get C's in, you will actually learn a lot more than the classes you got A's in. I'm not trying to make myself feel better about getting C's. Yes, I am. But I'm just trying to encourage you. If you get a C, who cares? As long as you know you tried your best, I think that's what matters. Balance. You can't be studying 24/7 because you will literally go insane. Do some things that take your mind off school. Like me, I like doing YouTube. Maybe if you like photography, do some photography on the side. Maybe if you like fashion, you know, do some fashion. Imagine if you just did school 24/7. You're a robot at that point. You're a robot. Never underestimate how hard a class is. That's a mistake. My friend and I, we thought, oh my gosh, Chem 1 was easy. We got A's in that class. So we made the mistake of thinking that Chem 2 would be easier. We ended up failing the first exam so bad. That was the first F I got in college. I literally got a 40%. Your semester, it's over. You're done. If you think a class is easy, you're probably wrong. I wish I would have known that. I would have felt like switching my major 20,000 times. Are you even an engineering major if you don't feel like switching your major, if you don't question yourself? That's why I recommend you do an internship. I recommend, it's like the best thing you can do, because actually being in the field and actually doing stuff hands-on, that is 10 times better than school. So just like, yes, school is hard, but just think about, if you wait and you endure this hard process, especially like when you get to that first internship and you start making a little pocket change, when you start making a little bit of money, think about what awaits you at the other side of the door. And I'm telling you, you will stay. Another thing I wish I would have known before studying engineering is that it's not diverse. Okay, I kind of already knew that it wasn't diverse, but when you're in class and I am the only person, yeah, the only person looking like me, at first it was kind of awkward. I was like, whoa, this is crazy. I especially feel bad for like female engineers. I know they have it really bad. Don't let that stop you. Like, let it be a fuel to your fire if you're, you know, the only one. If you're thinking about being an engineer, man, nobody's paying me for this video, but I think you should do it, to be honest. It's not too hard. You don't have to be the smartest person in the world. You don't have to look a certain way. I think the most important part is like, are you willing to like learn? Are you willing to fail? Sometimes it just seems hard, but perseverance is key. That is my final thing I wish I would have known before studying engineering. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Please give this video a good thumbs up so a lot of people can see it. Comment any questions, any comments you have down below. Just comment, say hi, say what's up. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Make sure you guys like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next video.